This isn't Gotham.
Nor is it Middle Earth. Unless they've redecorated.
It's the Octane Tower. Except gravity's all wrong.
Gravity's all wrong? I think I would have noticed something like that.
As I was saying, we should be falling towards that. I mean, I'm glad we're not.
The Tri's already altering this dimension. Let's move.
This hybrid has powers similar to those we have acquired. It is truly dangerous. This is wizard's work.
A keystone? What other powers has Vortech given it? I wonder how President Business feels about this. I hope he's upset.
This abomination has different personalities which can influence the world, just like the Keystones can.
Thank you. Nothing can stop us. Lord Vortex, one true dimension will be a reality.
These orc forges are below Isengard. I will not allow Middle Earth to be destroyed.
That's a piece of Cloud Cuckoo Land. We have to stop this madness.
Curious arrangement. To head to the grave.
Thank you.
might as well accept it. We're going with you, laddie.
I'm gonna make my dad proud.
Oh man, I missed a pride joke there.
Thank you.
Let's all be in faith.
Success! I knew that no mere brain teaser could stop me! Let's go into business together!
Sorry, no admission.
It's trying to stop us from getting in that tower. Let's get inside.
You shall not pass!
Oh, it's one thing to deny us entry, but quite another to steal a man's words! My dear lady, you're giving us magic-wielding folk a bad name. How about toning down the wickedness attack?
Oh, you really don't want to be doing that!
Thank you.
Gandalf the Grey.